versus boy.
New vibe.
The keys.
Best moment I've experienced in my life.
I can't believe it.
Two shoes.
The wrist.
This is it. The last place. The Estrelles.
I'm sorry, guys. You're going home. For the rest of you, it's a no.
So, seven groups are through to judges' houses. And for everyone else, the dream is over. Or so they think. With eight spaces available, the judges have one final decision to make.
Taking two out of this group that was here,
that's fine,
and one out of here, and putting these two together.
I think it's a brilliant idea.
We haven't got that new, young, fresh girl group, you know, and you need that.
Should we get someone to go and get them now?
Yeah.
I've got four names on this list that I'm just going to read out. Jessie Nelson, Perry Edwards, Jade Thirlwell, and Leanne Pinnock. The judges have asked me to fetch you. They'd like to see you on stage. Come back this way. Thanks.
Jade, Leanne, Jessie, and Perry were originally in two different groups formed by the judges.
I like them together. They look freaking great together.
They look cute, right?
Hello, ladies. You're probably wondering what you're doing up here, huh? We truly feel like the four of you could bring something very special to this competition. Do you think you guys could work together?
Yeah.
Yeah! Well, then you're three to judge.
Oh, group hug.
New group hug.
Do it. Do it.
I can't get my head around anything. Like.
They're gone.
Yeah.
Hey, these three were good.
I like these girls.
They
I
were
like
good.
Them a lot.
They
well,
were cute.
There was energy there.
The crowd loved it.
There was energy.
Three.
There was
sorry,
energy.
But she should be here. Involved. And she should be here. That is strong vocally.
Really?
Abso-frickin-lutely. It's about being the next generation and discovering something
well, yeah,
new.
Yeah, of course.
It's about trying the fact that she has a personality. She has a personality. She has a personality. These two vocals work great together. This one just completely kind of just has this nice soft texture that fills it
but
all
Kelly,
in.
Kelly, are they going to gel? Are they going to gel at this last moment?
Yes, they will. I will make certain of it.
How do you know?
This girl here. Because these two are getting along. These two are getting along.
I totally 100% see it. I think they could be brilliant. It's just, what is the vision? Now seeing that, do you know what? They really do look strong and they're likeable, and that's the main thing. This is
yeah.
so important with girl bands. They have to be likeable.
Do you think they're going to jail, Gary?
And they're all really nice girls.
Do you think they're going to jail, seriously?
I don't think that would be that hard for
you know,
them to jail.
If we were putting people together based on the fact that we can jail, we're not going to know by looking at pictures.
Yeah.
We need to get them together, but We saw them all on stage yesterday. The ones that popped were these girls.
Yeah. And not just that, but we heard these two sing together.
Yeah.
It was nice. Mm-hmm. I heard these two girls sing together.
It was nice.
And what they bring, and you listen to their voices, and you know what can happen.
Yeah. That's a shame for this girl.
Okay. Wow. Okay.
This is good.
Yeah, that's very good.
I actually like this.
Strong. They're very strong.
I like this.